Hey guys, so for my last few story videos, including this video, I have been using a little animation software that has kind of a little, so much, you know, bad quality when exported. But that changes today, because...
Oh, oops, wrong place. Hold on, for instance.
That's right, I'm going to be doing all my stories in this software now. It's actually not as bad as the first one, so I'll see you guys next time.